they're sick and their treatment can't work, and so they have the double whammy of having high out-of-pocket costs and then not being able to work. So that can be a severe strain on families.
To determine the bankruptcy rate for cancer patients, Ramsey analyzed data from the Cancer Registry in Western